admit that Hillary did an amazing job.
This does look fantastic.
But that doesn't change the fact that this is still a three-bedroom house where there is five and sometimes six adults living in it. The house we looked at gives you the extra space that you need. It gives you a beautiful main floor with an eat-in kitchen and a dining room so that you have options that you don't have here. Five bedrooms so that no one has to share.
Yeah.
Two full bathrooms, which is going to end the logjam that you're still going to have here. The basement. A perfect spot for your kids with a second kitchen so that